Hi there, welcome to the RV Corral. My name is Lauren. The best way to reach me is 541-206-8341. Today we're going to be looking at a 2022 Fusion 373. It's got the really nice fiberglass cap, some LED lights to help you when you need to hook up. Underneath here you're going to have some storage area. And then here is your generator. It's the 5500 Onan. Quiet generator. On the other side you're going to have the dual propane tanks, and then you got docking lights like I mentioned. All right, here you're going to have your hydraulic fluid for your automatic levelers. There's the electric system you use to work them. It's an auto leveling system, so all you need to do is press a button and there your level. This is a little peek of the pass-through storage, but also your wet bay. It's got the hot and cold outside shower, all your fills and your flushes, your poles are going to be in there as well. And then when we take a look around here, you've got your fueling station. And I really enjoy this because it has a gauge that tells you how full it is. Not every one of them has it. You got a pump on and off. Inside there, you're going to have a nozzle to fill up the toys with gas. And there's your fill. Here's the nozzle. Looks like you got dual fills on this. Capability of locking it up so no one gets into it. Ladder to walk around the roof, check your seals, all that kind of stuff. Here's the back side of the garage. And here is going to be some more storage area. Maybe put your tools, whatever you need in there for easy access. There we go. You got your second access door here, awning over it. So if it's raining, you can load up your gear and everything you need through there and the garage also. I'm gonna sneak through here. You got your outdoor speakers, an outdoor TV could go here. Then once again you have a nice parkside awning. Here's a larger view of the pass-through. Alright, we're going to take you inside the 22 Fusion 373. And if you have any questions, you can call me on my cell phone, 541-206-8341. I don't know if I mentioned it when we were talking about the outside, but it does have 400 watts of solar on board with an inverter. Got the nice solid steps. Then on the inside, we got this big, huge couch with the nice large windows. You can open all those up, get a nice breeze flowing through. Then we've got the entertainment center, huge TV, good speakers, nice fireplace. And then on either side, you get some pantry space. Actually pretty good pantry space. And I love the colors in here, make it feel real light and modern. You got the four-door fridge. Actually a huge fridge, goes all the way through, no block or anything. And then we got the refrigerator. Can be gas or electric, whichever you need. Got the three burner gas stove. This doubles back as a backsplash. Then we got this full size oven. It's actually a really good size of oven on this thing. And of course the huge convection microwave. We got lots of cupboard space all around. Nice residential handles. I like the stainless steel look. And then over here, I really like how they put the sink here, so it's out of the way of the island, but it gives you lots of counter space, outlets, drawers, place for the trash. And then for this island, you get four stools. So it'd be a nice place to eat food, have breakfast. Also, there is a little cubby in there, so you could put your shoes out of the way in there. All right, go into the garage. In here, of course, you have all your tie downs, and then they also supply you with carpet in case you want to lay that down. You got the one bed over top, and then the two couches. And then this one we had ordered with the screen, the storm screen door. So that kind of creates a nice atmosphere. You can use that as a porch, maybe get a fire pit out there. Just kind of enjoy some outdoor time. And then it's got a TV in here too for your guests. And also it's got a half bath, which I really love. That way nobody needs to go through the whole coach. You know, if you're out playing for the day, just need to run in and use the bathroom. Here it is. Of course, it's got the closed off garage. All right, these all recline. And then going upwards, we got the master bath. Pretty simple, but effective. It's got the king size bed. I really love the windows on the slide, especially when you're sleeping and you want to let a little bit of that cool breeze in. Can. All the shades are going to have the blackout roller shades on them, in case you want to sleep in. Get another TV. Then, we got, this could be a washer dryer if you wanted to, or you just use it for extra space, or you could take out the shelf and it would be another closet. So it has a lot of options, it can be, which is nice. Got the big mirrors. And then over here, the traditional closet. Let's get a better view of that. It's got a shelf for folded, light, a bar for hanging your clothes, and then it locks when it travels. Go like that. Of course, you got underneath the bed storage. Pretty good size. Put some winter blankets in there or extra towels. All the nightstands have USBs in them, so you can charge your phone and rest it on that ledge or have a glass of water tucked in there. Yeah, so today you've seen the 2022 Fusion 373, and my name's Lauren. You can give me a call at 541-206-8341. Thank you.